Hey everybody, Commander Orm here.
Slept. No purpose.
We're playing
no call to wake you.
Warframe.
But now,
and, well,
something has risen from the
I
ruins
have a
of the old
dandy
war.
Xbox controller for this one. Hopefully this works right. I'm not sure the Xbox controller works right. Hopefully it works. So here we are.
Lost in Boris.
The twin queens,
or is
the sisters, have sent their most beloved commander, Vor, on an urgent mission. To protect the twisted crusade they have begun. To transform the scattered colonies into an empire.
Making a YouTube
to
video.
See that the Tenno, hidden and asleep, will never awake.
We got caught.
Do they speak like a different language? Or like, you can't do that for the day. Alright, so the control is working. Alright. New players, okay. I guess I'll be this guy.
Wake up, Tenno.
Oh, the gamepad's working.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno.
It only shows him installed the one thing.
No! We are taking this one with us!
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I am surging your Warframe's power systems.
Well,
quick! Use your power! Defend yourself! An extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
Nice. Oh, sword. Da 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 da. Woohoo! Okay. Odd controls if you are using a computer, but I've just been spamming all the buttons and figuring out what to do so far. Nice.
There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Standard. Gunfight.
The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry before Vor finds out you've escaped.
Okay, cool.
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
Look at this coolness. Already figured out how to. Oh my god, press the right button. God, stupid.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior.
Oh, all I've been using is a quick nail. Okay. I can just run around with my sword out and not use my gun? That's actually... Oh, you can block. Nice.
You made it. There's the extraction ship.
I wonder what LP does. Am I trapped on this planet now?
You're not ready to face war now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
Block beam.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This Tendo is mine.
Bruce kills.
Get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
I'm literally like deflecting bullets.
But I need to know more.
Chop them up. This game's kind of fast paced.
Get out of there, Tenno. You will have to face war another time when you're fully restored.
Grenier, my sons, prepare the reinforcements. We need that Tenno.
Skills. Oh, combo! Nice! This is so awesome. Oh crap, I probably should have killed the guy first instead of trying to. Oh crap, they don't have swords. Oh, never mind.
A Tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls?
Machine gun.
I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now. Just keep going. Your ship is up ahead.
I bet you guys are used to the incompetent gamers that can't figure out controls. Well, you finally met a competent one that does YouTube videos.
There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way. Disengage the suppression system so we can restart the ship. You'll have to bypass the security on that panel.
Also, it's way easier with this. I tried it.
Stop touching me, you.
What?
Are my senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I blocked you. You will return to me.
Oh my god.
Ingredients inbound.
I love how I'm just butchering, like, chopping these guys. Well, I mean, they are ugly, so I figured they were gonna be easy to kill. Harder guys to fight
it's
early,
time to leave.
Later. I mean. Boner! You're a boner!
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon. A shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
Self-destruct? But I need
the Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment.
Yeah.
Look at this mess. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me?
I don't know, but I'm bad.
Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it.
Did it adapt to me using the gamepad?
You honor Ordis.
My kneecap.
Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
Alright. Bullshit comes. His head moves with the cursor. Oh my god, that is so cool. Oh, I can use the... joysticks. Oh, well. Wee. I'm flying a spaceship. Oh my god, this is so cool. This guy's like a ninja. He's just
the
like,
segment you need is in a nearby data vault.
Hey boys,
infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Can you shut up and even contact me? No witnesses. That's dope. I literally like slide up next to him and chop him in the back. Also,
this data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures.
Oh.
How you defeat those measures is up to you.
Whoa. Alright, that was kind of Chinese. What's over here? Why is there a waypoint here? Whatever. Oh, did I accidentally put that there? Okay, cool, you can access the minimap. Whoops. Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, you put something in the keypad. I can't trigger any alarms, can I? It's more of a stealthy mission. Seems stealth oriented. That is so fast. Dude. Oh, God. Oh, I thought that'd be awesome. Loot. I'm assuming you need all the loot you can get. Game's totally free. Anyone can buy it. Not fun. I don't make money. This is a hobby. Oh my god, it's a YouTuber that does it for a hobby. For once. Oh my god, it's such a miracle. Anyway, this is probably gonna. Oh.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
Serious? Cool skills. Anyway, counterintelligence. What about counterintelligence?
distracted. They don't even know it's gone. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Oh, thanks. There's a lot of guys trying to shoot me now. And you, I thought you said they don't even know what's gone.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
Oh crap, that's a lot of guys. I finally discover I'm here and I'm just messing with the wall. It's kind of funny. Long distance running. Assuming we're extracting. Reloading. Oh yeah, there's no one around me. Really? I can't see the guy. We're trying to do a speed through. No, see how fast I can go. But I also don't want to leave anybody behind. I thought this was like an extraction, but apparently it's not. Never mind, that looks like a helipad. Oh, I'm a retard. How am I still alive? Oh, now I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm just responding. Thank you, game. Practice makes perfect. I don't understand that logic. Maybe this game's just kind of easy. Did it count a kill? Nope, it didn't count me as a death.
Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator. The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ordis patiently awaits its
installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
Corpus?
What
the heck is Corpus?
I suppose this will be.
Ordis is grateful.
Me. Whoa. Didn't know I
the
could come down.
The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact all black market scumbags. Contact arms
scumbags. Scumbags. I feel like this
excellent
AI haven't.
Idea, Ordis.
What the
Tenno,
heck is this?
We need to make contact with a Corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will,
that's
of course,
gross,
require
man.
Compensation.
Clean this place up.
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag.
Anyway, we're going to do. Until I get that crap off of me, because I assume it's soon, because apparently that's killing me or something. These are pretty cool, like. I wonder why.
Stealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex.
Tell you the truth, this game is running smoother than it did on the Xbox. Yes, I tried it on the Xbox first. That's why I'm good with the controls.
How many Grimir slaves died to build this place?
From the computer to Xbox, but they didn't, luckily.
But he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grenier must have found out.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with
anyway,
him.
I think I'm gonna work together with my one friend. Gonna just be me by myself being an idiot in turn. I love stealth kills. They look pretty cool. Plus they don't have time to play back. That is a fast way to get around. Okay, that's a lot of guys. Where'd that other guy go? Oh, you ran backwards and activated the block.
They spotted you.
Disable.
This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darvo out.
Gone.
Bypass the security so we can enter. Alarms have been reset.
That makes life easier. Oh, hey, that opened. Oh, no, I was supposed to... I missed twice. Go through. I wonder
which
one
it is. Search these cells for Darvo. It has to be here somewhere.
Because it changes each time.
I owe you for this, Tenno. I will
what?
Get my entourage to meet us in order
first try
we clear
again.
This mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darvo out of there.
First time I did it,
alive.
I got it the first try, and it was that cell right there. Oh, is that Data? Wait, just press X on this guy.
The Lotus must be desperate to send
I gave him my secondary
weapon.
He can have a pistol.
Let me aside, Antino. I'll cover you. I wish you knew the hurting command. Thank you.
So walk. Why are these guys called Frontier? I thought they were Grenier. People behind me now. That's great. Handle that. Let's go. Let's go out the way we came. Let's go. Go. Out the way we came. How'd I miss that the first time I went through here? What? I was just here. Why is this area not secure? Oh my god. Supposed to miss that much. It's kind of hard to aim with this though.
Oh,
covering me very well, you know that? Was I heading the wrong way this whole time? I thought we were supposed to head out the way we came. God. I mean, it seems like we might have been supposed to because, well, there were guys here, but apparently nope. Oh, we're supposed to head out up there. Okay, that makes less sense. I don't know, like, we don't know this compound by the back of our car. And Darvo is somehow losing health. Even though I'm the one doing all the work, he's losing health. That makes total sense. He doesn't really at all. He just shot at me. Oh, maybe he can't sprint for as long as me because, well, I'm like some kind of soldier. What the heck? There's a guy right
the
there.
Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
First try. Oh crap. Ascaris is heading for control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Let me just sit here and spam B for a second because they're all butchers.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Oh my god, what are you talking about? They're everywhere. They're literally everywhere. Also, why is my shield not recharging? Okay, there we go. But it's down to 60. What? Now it's having me go backwards again. Jeez. Oh, no, never mind. This is different, isn't it? I feel like it might be. Yep, it's different. Right, it's rifle ammo. Oh crap, I'm dead. Game. Okay, didn't count that as a death.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. An excellent find, Operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Three of three. What? This? 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 Utility. Well, that's worth 3 points, isn't it? Alright, oh, and that's worth 4. Whoops. Okay, so I've just got plus 30% health.
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts.
Alright, that's that.
I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in.
I try not to use
so,
my mouse.
To settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free. Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenier dogs chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good
Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console. Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get...
There's a ship behind me. Oh no, did I forget to turn it off of public? Yep, he had to finish looting. Please tell me he's not going to be laggy or buggy, because if he's buggy, I'm going to be upset. So continue back. He jumps down. It's me and this guy. Oh, and we have similar loadouts.
I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment.
He has way more health than me. Well, way more shield power. Hey, come on, get behind me. Oh.
You've been seen. This was once a prosperous independent colony until the Grineer arrived.
Alarm disabled.
The queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to them.
The signal cannot be boosted any further. Hurry, we're running out of time. Alarms have been reset.
Anyway, I'm not sure there's a mic on this game. Okay, not this way. Nope. Bro. I feel like I'm doing most of the work. How?
You located the foundry segment.
How?
Now pick it up.
How did I even do that? I'm just like a stealth kill, like six in a row.
Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in
Wait,
your
did
spot,
he already remove it?
And I will
yeah,
control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
We are pros. Jeez. Guy kind of look competent in the chat. I don't don't want a bad rep. Oh, crap. I'm glad I jumped out of the way. Holy crap. Let's do this.
Security levels.
He hacked it, thank you. Once I start playing with my friend, this is going to become funny and hilarious because, well, we're kind of jokesters when we're around. Right now, I'm just trying to. Okay, this is a lot of people. Like, holy crap. Oh, he's getting loot. Alright, he got the loot.
Another job well executed.
Damage. Well, damage taken. He took a lot more damage than me. Didn't he? Oh, I took the most damage, but I dealt more damage and got more kills. Altogether, better than him, except for pickups and damage taken. But, eh. I'm allowed to take a lot of damage.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me? Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator. Our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
My mouse today. I'm gonna have to unplug it if it keeps up like that.
Terno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Zevlon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Zevlon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
You know what? Matchmaking. I'm gonna change that to invite only. Because Oh, crap. Well, whoops. Anyway, guys, guess that's the end of the video. Because the game glitched out. And I was trying to leave that and go back in on a solo because I didn't want to keep playing with that guy. Well, sorry, guys. That wasn't supposed to happen. See you in the next video. Stay frosty.